Hey, my name is Trevor Coulihan. I'm originally from Dublin, Ireland, but now I live and work here in Berlin as one of the many street art tour guides for Alternative Berlin. So the reason why I chose to live in Berlin was because I first visited here a number of years ago and I was blown away by the graffiti and street art scene. And as an artist, I felt like this was definitely the city to be involved in. I think there's a creative energy here that you can't get anywhere else in Europe, and that's pretty much the main reason why I live and work in Berlin right now. So why would I think street art is very popular in Berlin or tolerated? Berliners in general tend to be a little bit more conscious about all things political. I mean, the city has a culture of standing up for the smaller people, the working class. And the city's always had that really cool kind of grassroots vibe to it. And if there's nothing else, Berliners love a good protest. Berlin is one of those cities that can really appreciate it, and not only, but they help it flourish in a way as well. And that's why it becomes a Mecca for street artists and graffiti writers, and that's why so many of us from all over the world gravitate towards Berlin. We begin the street art tour in Wachauerstrasse. It's in the heart of Friedrichstein. It's one of the most famous creative quarters here in Berlin. And we look around at some of the bigger pieces. We travel around raw. We look at some examples of really small street art, right to building size work. We change from east to west Berlin. We go to some of the iconic districts. We look at art that has been on the walls for over 10 years. We look at stuff that is only recent. We look at all sizes, all shapes, all forms of street art, all styles of graffiti. And mainly we're trying to educate the people we bring along that the stories behind the artwork, the history behind graffiti writing, and everything in between. The role of the tour guide with Alternative Berlin is we show you a lot of areas and particularly a lot of districts that are off the beaten path that you wouldn't normally get with a regular street art tour. Some of the history behind graffiti writing, the origins of it, how to read the letters, how to actually appreciate that it's not just vandalism, that there is a lot of culture behind it. We show you lots of amazing artwork that you probably would never see if you just came on your own and were exploring the city on your own. Every tour guide brings unique elements to each tour, and I really love it. Because even working for the company now, one of my favorite things is also taking tours with other tour guides to see how they interpret the art. Every tour guide at Alternative Berlin has an immense amount of knowledge, so it doesn't matter whose tour you're on, it's always going to be a fun time. So I hope to see you guys very soon on one of our Alternative Berlin tours.